streets are full of nonsense. Who got let out on bail? Has Princess Beatrice found true love in the arms of Jimmy Neal? Every last old fiddler deserves 10 years in jail. Tribute tax is brilliant, it surely cannot fail. These are all bastards who secretly hunt whales. If you think these stories are perhaps beyond the pale, don't move yourself and never read the Daily Fucking Mail.